year, really. That's awesome. If I still bought CDs, I would definitely have them too. I've been spoiled by Spotify and the like.